Hi guys, I hope you are doing well. In this video, I will show you how to add the etal in your index citation when there are more than three authors. In most of the journal article, you can see the reference guideline. When there are more than three authors, you need to add etal in your index citation. So at first, go to the Endnote library. Put a citation in your text. Here you can see there are total five authors listed in this citation. So we will change it on etal version. These are the citation. This is citation. So we will change this citation in etal format. So for this purpose, we need to go to the Endnote library. Then go to the tools, output style. And then if you use APS6, then edit APS6. Here in the citation option, you need to find out the author list. Okay, then you can see here the list of all author names. If six or more, then it will add it at all in your index citation. So here we will change this version. 6, then we make it 3, then we need to save these changes so that we can use it in MS Word. So let's save this APA6. So rename this APA6, suppose my edit, and save. Okay, let's go to the MS Word file. So here in the style section, you can check, you need to select the another style. That means we already saved the APS6 my edit in the Endnote library. Okay, it needs a few. Okay, there it is. So now we need to search the APS6. APS6 my edit. Here it is, APS6 my edit. They select this and then click OK. Yeah, this is our final version of index citation. So I hope you enjoy the video. Thank you for watching.